have been in compliance and enforcement of fisheries, fisheries governance, recreational fisheries, and tradable allowances, fishing allowances. The program consists of two parts. Part one will be three talks. We'll start out with Juan Carlos talking about recovery times for species under moratoria without certain levels of illegal fishing. That'll be followed up by, I love this picture of Peter. You know, he's got his hand in his ear, like, is he really listening? And John's upward sloping curves, and then John's looking intentionally at his little fingers. Maybe he can tell us a little more about this conversation. We can see why they've had a friendship for over 40 years. But Peter's going to get up and talk about management of common resources, ITQs, resource rents, and taxation of the Atlantic case. And then that will be followed by Chris Anderson on the political economy of fishery management. I couldn't help when I found these pictures that Anne sent to me. Like, you guys like pretty shirts. Huckett is also joining that club. And then part two, we'll talk about the history of the Journal of Marine Resource Economics, which John founded. And is 40 people talking? How many years have been journaling? 40 years, wow. So it's John's the founder, and then we'll have a citation analysis. And Josh Abbott, who's the current editor, wanted to speak about the future of the journal, and which Dan Holland will deliver. He's not wearing his kilt, but I couldn't help myself in that picture. So without further ado, I will turn it over to my